Okay, let's have a quiz on communication patterns. I'm going to give you a bunch of code snippets, and I'm going to ask you to label them according to the parallel communication pattern that they embody. For each code snippet, you should indicate whether it's a map operation, a gather operation, a scatter operation, a stencil operation, or a transpose operation. Here's the code. And this is really sort of pseudocode. I'm not explaining where these variables came from or showing you that how many threads I'm launching or anything like that, but this is kernel code. And as you can see, I have two variables, out and in. These are arrays of floating point numbers. And just for brevity, I've created two variables, I and j, to represent threadindex.x and threadindex.y. Just to have something to do, I'm going to multiply a bunch of numbers by pi, so I define pi here. And here are our code snippets. Out I equals pi times in. Out I plus j times 128 equals in j plus I times 128. And then you see these two I've guarded with an if statement, so that only the odd threads get executed. Out I minus 1 plus equals pi times in I. Out I plus 1 plus equals pi times in I. Finally, out I equals in I plus in I minus 1 plus in I plus 1 times pi divided by 3. So for each of these statements, each of these little code snippets, indicate whether it's a map, a gather, a scatter, a stencil, or a transpose.